period. Sergio Aguero coming forward.
And the shot's on.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
In with a chance.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Here's Fabregas.
Sergio Aguero.
One should never underestimate reaching a World Cup final. Argentina, there's so much talk about.
Here's the chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Isn't it amazing how often it's mind over matter, really, and the psychological effects of what the prize is, it seems.
Be a bit too much for these players on this particular day. It's very easy. So I would just go and win the game and get us promoted, but they're finding that very hard, and now they're behind.
Well, they are, and I think the manager will be a little concerned if they do lose, because it's not been the team that he's seen for most of this season.
Lucas Barrios. Keeping the move going.
This is the chance. Got to be.
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, the comeback, Alan, could be on. Draw won't be enough, remember. But having just scored here, the impetus is with them.
Yeah, and that would have put some seeds of doubt into the opposition, whether that's going to affect them, and this team can go on and do what they have to. I fancy they might.
Again, 1-1 the score. Good strong challenge.
It's going to be a throw here. Now Fabregas. It's one back.
Insigne just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and they know how important that was, because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Lucas Barrios. This could be a chance.
Sergio Aguero. That's gone out for a goal kick.
A replay of that goal again, Alan.
Mesut Ozil. Sergio Aguero.
Sergio Aguero's World Cup was a cameo of his season with Manchester City, the 2013-14 campaign. He played, but he often looked less than fully fit.
Fofana. Lucas Barrios.
Here's Fabregas.
Vincent Kompany. Mesut Ozil.
Ozil idolised as a footballer around the world in Brazil, idolised as a human being for his contributions to the hospital bills for some deserving cases of Brazilians around the area where Germany were training during the...
Oh, he's through. He's in the clear. Now he's lost the ball. Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
He might be through. In with a chance. It's a goal and they're in front.
A goal for Diego Costa. He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Diego Costa, Daniel Vaz, this is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Mesut Ozil.
Bayasal. Insigne.
Lucas Barrios.
Here's the chance.
Oh, close, he's hit the post. Ozil, Diego Costa.
They're passing so well out there.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
In strongly, Daniel Vaz.
Silva. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Cahill.
Mesut Ozil.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
Lucas Barrios.
All the fans are feeling a sense of anticlimax here, and I think the players as well. They have got other games, and they should be able to top up.
There it is, the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you agree it's been a...
We've given you the scoreline. The bottom line is a defeat.
It is, and that dressing room will be a sad old place at the moment, a quiet one, I think, as it sinks in. And they'll just be looking ahead now, or they will be, to the next match and hope for better things.
down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion and to the lover's place. I was stuck in a puddle full of tears and unwise. Stuck to wings now I know that we've fade unlike. Honey, I know, hey, when we walked on and on, I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know, too, it's been the hardest days for you. Let's throw them out the window, that's what those lovers do.
Welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. They're almost there. Promotion could be clinched today. Let's head straight for the Camp Nou, the floodlights shining down in the heart of Barcelona.